Hello. Yay.
Make a loud noise.
I love anime. I love fighting games.
And you love the Xbox.
And I love the Xbox. we're not playing this on the Xbox. We were playing BlazBlue Crisis School.
Critical
Central
Fiction.
Central Fiction.
It looks like one word
the
on there.
Central Fiction is so central that we can't stream story mode.
We cannot. The fiction is central to the embargo restrictions on this game. Cannot play story. Can only just beat each other up. Some of us are better at that than others.
We didn't get to test that for the mics. What's the mic audio delay look like?
Oh yeah,
it might not have got.
Apparently, it's
reset.
Real bad.
Echo. Yeah,
Monkey
Echo.
Gnomes, 8 months, thank
Echo
you.
Set to zero, and mic is set to 650. So
oh, okay.
Set the
so, put the camera to 650, and then let's try putting the mic at 750, and then we'll see what the chat thinks of that.
750 should be good.
All right, and 750 for, and apply, and starting now,
give
it
us
should
the word
be
tangled. Give us the word tangled.
Tangled.
Yeah.
Mom.
Okay.
Are we in sync?
Clap. Are we in
clap.
Sync?
We're gonna do a clap.
Fresh Matt. Fresh Matt. Cool name.
Thank you, Fresh Matt.
Fresh the
Mom. Hold on. We gotta make sure we're sync before we.
Hey,
Mom.
Eat noodles 8 months in a row.
Mom.
I love
that
noodles. Look at all these auto hosts.
BGP
noodles.
We get auto
hosts
a lot
now. We definitely got a straight up subscriber there though.
Oh yeah.
Oh wait. Thank you, Nation. You're a subscriber now!
Alright, cool, we synced.
The next subscriber song, I want to see like Bob Dylan. Do that?
Oh, yes!
Do
yes,
a Bob
yes,
Dylan, you're
yes.
a subscriber.
Is there a training mode right now?
Subscribe.
Can we train for
you want
to
train? Okay.
Slow down a little bit though. Slow down a lot of crescendo, decrescendo.
Oh. Hi, you're just subscribe.
Subscribe!
That is fucking awful.
What happened? Is that though? You removed the batteries from Cooper's song? What?
Bob Dylan! Some like 1990s Bob Dylan.
Yes! You're a subscriber now!
There it is! Yes!
I like your character.
John, press X already.
Alright, someone asked, is it really in sync? Let us know, chat. Is it in sync?
Is it really
that was
in sync?
Get yourself over there.
I mean, if it sounds like it's off sync, then maybe it's in sync, but I don't know.
Dude, let me move.
I mean, I never synced the camera stuff.
Maybe only one of us can train?
I've definitely done it, but the thing is that I don't know about the Yeti if it has a different...
Sync is good.
We got everything in the sync.
Jones, try training mode. Try moving
it's over. Gonna be
me. Game volume too loud, maybe.
Training mode.
Game volume's too loud? Wow, it's the same portal.
Oh, yeah, only one of us can train at a time. Alright,
get on it. So they said the game mode is.
You train, baby.
Game's too loud.
Get in there.
No, put it in tutorial mode.
Okay. Alright,
Let's do this stuff.
I like you can pick the background music for the tutorial.
Musician. High quality sync banana. Avni's hosting us.
Now!
Mash it.
So just joining us, we have to tell you, we are not allowed to stream the story mode, but we can stream training mode. So we get a little bit of story here.
You know the game is a first day out?
Yeah.
Who's
that? That's the second character after you start.
Got it, okay. Right.
So you can't do multiple people.
No Christ.
You can do multiple people, you just have to do it after you start.
Okay. That can't blow the assumed number of rounds one. Right. Right. Cool.
Man, maybe we did training a little too basic.
So this is the tutorial, right?
Yeah.
We're going to show you how to
beautiful Kai. We still
have
this training sucks. Alright, let's
clear.
Yeah!
Okay. Alright, go to return to menu. Let's see if we can just play. Alright. I just feel like we're just gonna mash at each other.
I know, your intentions are good, Kyle.
I mean, it's not the first time.
We'll play a little bit.
How will we know we've trained enough?
Alright, hit circle. We'll do it. We'll just mash at each other. going down, Jones.
got a better
screen. Oh, nice.
Please select your character.
Cameras in the bottom center.
Kyle, what's your history with BlazBlue?
Zero.
Okay. What about you, Brad? Here you go.
Zero.
Oh, let's screen out.
Dude, does Doug have a battle line? I'm sure there's a problem.
What's that?
Look at all the characters are unlocked.
Put it in there.
This is
Whoa,
sick.
There's Hellboy everywhere.
You got a honeycomb.
Yeah. Wow, there's 15 different versions of this guy.
This is cool. There's so many characters in this game. Nine the Phantom.
We need Ben here to guide us. Yeah,
where's Ben?
Well, Ben's reviewed these games.
Yeah.
There's so many characters. A lot of them are these weird, like, robot-like ladies. Like, there's two of them.
Hey.
I'm just saying, it's kind of a recall.
Is this, like, hard and easy? Technical stylish that control types?
The story mode would explain a bit more. Yeah, they're still complaining a little bit about the game audio.
They're all smug, dude.
That guy looks badass, dude. Oh, here's Ben.
Guy is
Ben.
Alright, I'm going with,
but yeah.
Well, Ben should be with
us. We're together.
Let's get one match done before Ben comes in. Come on, quick! Come on! Ben's here! Come in! Ah,
okay. Ben.
Hi!
This guy.
He need to be our Sherpa for BlazBlue.
Yeah, good luck, guys.
Yeah, Ben.
Thank you. Stylish, baby.
Stylish.
Auto.
Auto,
yeah.
I love you.
Raven Spawn 2000, Risa.
Thank you, Raven Spawn.
Thank you, Raven.
Audio's good over here.
I like the block neck.
Yeah, I lowered it.
Wait, who is the guy on the right?
Kyle.
This is how it looks.
Guy in a hoodie?
This is how it looks when you have a match.
Yeah,
probably skip this
one. Center it, Damiani. Come on, man.
There's this
Godfrey had.
That is technically
center. That's a few characters.
Me.
The wheel of fate is turning.
Yeah. Okay.
There, that's how it looks.
Wow.
Ooh, bro, wait. I think you're doing that, man.
Bro, wait.
No, it's me.
Spiders.
I guess not.
Wait, do we have the mic on?
Yeah. No.
No. Abort.
Damiani said you failed us.
No, I failed you?
Yeah.
Kyle,
stop jump!
Am I not even doing damage to you?
Hit me once, Jones, hit me! Oh, there you go. Okay.
It wasn't picking up any sound from it. So, but... And then, also, we don't have a second mic for podcast mic.
Oh!
Okay. So, but... Not this Yeti Pro, but the Yeti Pro Blue that I have, the black one.
Dude, reptile.
Love it.
The Yeti Pro has extra water.
You.
Yeah. I'm going to bring this to you.
Nice, Jones.
Finish.
This is Jones'
He picked me up off the floor there.
Yeah, I'll just try the blue one and see if it picks it up. If it works, we might just figure out how to get these out.
If it works, eventually,
then we can just use a combination of those two.
Damiani, can we save that for post-stream? Okay.
Conversation over, Kyle.
Yeah, we're already done. Yeah,
look at that fucking animation.
Yeah, this is a cool character.
Technical conversation.
Combo.
Rebel, what?
Who's the no price of this game?
That little magician. Oh, that was cool. How did I do it?
Can we get back to characters and we'll pick a no price?
Oh, that was a no price.
No price. No price.
Get out of there!
Fighting game player.
That was an 11-hit combo. Stylish, baby. Ooh, that stomps. Distortion finish. What's up? What do you want? I couldn't, Damiani. I'm off Twitter, dude.
Oh, you quit Twitter?
I'm on a Twitter hiatus.
Because of Pokemon?
A Twitter sabbatical.
Why?
It was Pokemon. All of them leaked. That's so funny. I missed them all. I'm actually sad about that. Sorry, chat. I didn't see him.
I thought you were gonna be smiling and say sorry, chat.
We could do it. We could do a tournament for like the last hour, probably. You know.
Oh,
did you see that little bell he summoned?
The sacred of the
Yeah.
Oh, I wanted that distortion finish.
Right.
Nice. Jones combo.
They're just like, is it time to release another BlazBlue? Okay, Frank?
No, this has been out in arcades for like a year. That ain't right.
Oh, yeah, BlazBlue.
I can't get out of Jones' little trap.
I'm not saying it's not good, I'm just saying.
Oh,
good!
Oh, nice
have a
Jones.
Lot of iterations.
Fighting game champ.
We're here
to
bloody hate
BlazBlue.
Oh, yeah,
dude.
Yeah.
All
right. Brad's in. Winner stays.
Winner stays. Classic living room. Right.
We gotta find
an
Noel Kreis.
Yeah.
Be
Noel Kreis.
Be Noel
Kreis.
Okay.
Noel's magician.
This guy's kind of
Noel Kreis-esque.
There we go. Yeah, he's close. Hold on, we gotta see
what we got. Beat Tagger. Tagger's serving.
But you said be Noel Kreis.
Yep. Be who you want.
He's Zobek.
Okay. Hold on. Checking out the roster, right?
Zobek.
Let's go grab this roster.
My name is Zobek.
I don't know
if
Daily.
Let's be this tryhard Attack on Titan character.
Yeah,
tryhard? Attack on
Titan.
No, that looks like a Kogias.
No, she has the weapons, dude.
Kogias.
Nah. When her eye turns pink, then I'll believe you. Winner goes straight to Evo.
Drainage facility.
Excellent. Dude, your guy's so cool with that police!
So cool!
Wait,
have, like,
the animation in this game is really cool. That was awesome.
Hi, Rebel.
Rebel.
Oh, yeah. I'm gonna look up at that
color. Push one button, she did all of that.
Yeah, good
game. Jones likes to start quick. He's just reading bread.
Whoa.
It's part of the strategy.
I don't know.
How do I get out of there?
How did you throw? I saw a throw.
Oh, down. Just kidding. I play these games a lot.
Juggle. So juggle.
All that distortion.
I went to Evo.
Yeah. Brad was
at Evo. I was at Evo.
Massacre.
It makes sense that Brad is Evo most of
them. Uh-huh.
He was wearing his mask, though, so he probably wouldn't recognize
him. Correct. Oh, yeah. Oh, no, here it comes again.
Brutal.
Hey.
Wow.
Oh. Looks like this is my genre now, boys.
We're taking a big right. sip of chocolate milk. Yeah. Just drink that one down.
I've never played this game before.
Yeah, tuck and roll.
Never played?
Smooth. Like butter.
Oh.
Sophie.
Oh.
How do you. And his block just hold back, right?
So yeah. Yeah. Grab his triangle and circle at the same time.
Triangle and circle. Well,
now
we know. Battle strategy's permanently changed.
Grab.
Bang. Shishigami.
What'd you pick? Technical.
Oh, bang is awesome. You pick bang.
I'm gonna pick the fake Q right here.
Thank you.
Oh, yeah.
Hazuma!
Hazuma.
Stylish.
Hazuma.
He kind of looks like you, right?
Oh, he has a little throwing knife? Mm-hmm.
Hazuma.
Kunai! Cool. Kunai? He has a kunai knife! But it was tagged with exploding bombs.
The paper.
Yeah.
Exploding paper.
Watch the intros. Bombs. Watch the intros.
Disappearance.
Paper
bombs. Oh, yeah, I do want to watch the intros.
Disappearance.
So, Ben, is this like Guilty Gear where they are rendered in 3D?
No,
yeah, it is.
Dude, your guy is like a Strider wannabe.
Yeah.
Dude, whoa! Oh, I thought you could do jitsu, dude!
Oh.
That's
so cool!
Oh.
What?
Well. Dude, is that counter? That was sick!
What
do the R buttons do? I think Brad does
the distortion.
What the fuck? What'd they do? You're
powered! You're powered up!
Powered up!
That's your A,
isn't it? Whoa! Jesus, calm down, man! going nuts, dude.
Not doing anything.
Quit freaking me out with that jitsu, dude.
I don't know.
Jitsu,
you got
that trap.
It's hanging in the sky.
Cool.
He fell into my trap.
Way to follow the meta, bro.
You.
Yeah.
Distortion.
Alright, Chad has confirmed that when Huber does that cool move, it's a taunt.
You're already laughing when I looked at you.
Buckle.
Oh.
You got the counter too?
Sick.
Oh, whoa.
Nice. Humor.
Oh.
Uh-oh.
Oh, so stylus mode is that auto combo is? Yeah.
Oh,
yeah,
yeah. I did technical.
Oh, I see.
Yeah, yeah.
I was like, this looks way too cool for what we're doing.
A true warrior.
Wait, so we should get a rematch between the two? Both.
Right. No, it's fine.
Brad's just matching it out while he was really actually putting in butt.
Dude.
Putting in work.
I'm in the corner.
L.I. Joe over here.
Huber doesn't need the style.
Rebel 3.
Alright, someday.
What?
Blood
doesn't like
each
show.
Yeah, Blood
hates that. It's
Oh yeah, that was Damiani.
Oh, more Code Geass character?
He's a Lulu?
Yeah.
Oh!
Shit. Nice. Finish the juggle! Oh!
I'm trying to. I don't know how to do it.
Got him like a bowling pin.
My style doesn't allow me. Sick grab. Sick grab, dude. Strider, get out of here, dude.
7-0.
Love.
Asher!
Blood, you hate this game.
That's his loss. He's like, yes! Someone else hates it.
Hazama.
Chat, you okay with that setup?
He smiles.
Cool. Alright, dude. You gotta be the big boy.
Taker! Yeah! Dude,
is that one
Undertaker?
Of the
cool
costumes? She's fine. Who's my fan list?
No, I think Bullet is probably pretty cool.
Who's my best
Bullet?
Like,
what is that?
Cool.
So you're a cat lady?
Bullet is really cool, yeah.
She's just in a strange dude. I like her.
Do this Mega Man boss right now.
I kinda like this guy.
Technical?
Yeah, he's pretty classy.
Van Helsing.
Technical, I guess?
Wow, he actually is Van Helsing. His name is Helsing.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Oh, are we going technical this time?
Yeah.
Okay.
No, we should
be. They have to be the same. They should probably be stylish.
Both
though,
of you
but
need to try to get the same, whatever it is.
Right.
You learn.
Style.
Style.
We're better not play each other, we're doing style.
We want a
style
shirt that just says style.
Style.
I'm doing style all night.
Dude,
yeah.
Hellboy.
Dude, Tiger. Brad, you're going to have a good time.
Bastard.
He looks awesome.
Dude, look at this art.
Bascule.
Twilight.
Mm-hmm.
No,
this is the Hidden Rain village. Yeah.
Hidden Rain?
Of course. Oh,
I'm intrinsically drawn to this character. I can't tell
the
why.
The Wheel of Fate is turning.
He looks like a witch.
Dude, purple is Tiger.
He's a Mega Man X villain, dude.
So wait, then if you
whoa, why are you trying
to- HE'S GERALT!
Dude!
He had a little ball on his tail!
Wait, did I just taunt?
Look at little Eeyore bow, he's so cool!
Can you do anything? Caught a frame trap!
Doki Kong Kong! Doki wrecking.
Dude! Frame trap!
Nice!
There we go! Intrinsic understanding of wolf form.
Stompu.
Power.
He puts the damage in.
Yep.
He's already caught up.
Power.
Yeah.
Oh god. Me and my daughter.
The wolf horn?
The mash!
Oh!
Yeah!
Oh!
Whoa.
Dude, that's
wow.
There's still a lot that I don't quite get.
Look at that dog back there.
He's got glasses. Win. He's cool. Winston style. Rebel.
Like, do I need to push a button to block, or is it just
hold back?
Block is hold back.
It's just hold back. Okay.
No air block. No air block. That bridge came.
Whoa.
sick.
Did you guys see this? Yeah.
Oh.
Is it Diablo 4 or
Diablo
3?
It's Diablo 3 expansion.
Diablo 3 expansion.
Oh god, I can't do anything.
You can let down and then, like,
do it
immediately.
Necromancer is like. Second favorite class.
My favorite.
I want like a full game, not just like.
You know what they're gonna do? They're gonna shadow drop
there you
the
go.
Expansion.
Look how fast he catches up.
Day and date.
That's a lot
and
of damage.
And then they're gonna announce
oh
for
like
8 years.
What if they hint? Yeah. What if
oh jeez.
Gulala.
The damage.
That rally, dude.
Right, yeah, same thing, because my character is really good at kind of like
him and I'll face you.
Keeping you from moving, but then like, once you got
anything.
In.
Yeah, you gotta face him and then win, and then I'll come in and we'll both do style. Best girl.
style.
Best girl.
Styles.
But I don't feel like I was getting much outside of the basics.
This game is full of cool characters.
Brad, this might be your genre now.
Fighting games,
yep.
Noel Vermillion, yes.
It only matters if it's the tournament.
Nine outfits. This game is the best. It is going on.
Look like 15.
Look at blue skin.
Look at blue skin.
Red OP.
Yeah. Let's be this nerd.
We're doing technical or style?
Whatever you want. Whatever you want.
He is
no, you and me are
no. What'd you pick?
I picked technical.
You like tech?
I don't remember anything. Alright. We'll not know together.
Brad's just button mashing.
Kind
of,
yeah.
High school.
Brad's been doping.
Dude, this does look like a high school match.
Persona now.
Persona.
Kill a kill over here.
Downtown. Look at those straight map.
I love this, like, gloomy art style for backgrounds. I think it's really cool. It does, because the art the characters, yeah.
They look like a little.
This is pretty sick.
The wheel of fate is turning.
Fate turning.
The wheel of fate is turning.
That's right.
For knuckles? For knuckles? For knuckles?
Those are your own.
Shoot him, man! Use the guns!
Use them guns!
You didn't
know
that. Oh, shit.
Maybe they're more like.
Don't use them like swords, use them like guns! It's America!
I mean, they almost
look
fundamentals.
Yeah, they almost look like kind of. Oh, wait, no,
fundamentals.
Got...
Ben's
oh,
got
yeah.
those fundamentals.
Yeah, Ben, there we go.
Oh, God, there
Ben.
We go.
So stylish. Brad's not ready to block yet. There we go. He got some blocks. Look at that movie going on. Nice counter. Yes. No shame.
Oh! He just had
that! He's not done!
Oh, the overhead!
Oh, I should've
gone
for that.
Poke. There's enough.
Should've brought the Street Fighter stick.
Yeah.
I should've had the stick, yeah.
That
That's
best.
How I play BlazBlue, this is weird.
Gotten food.
Oh. Bullets are coming off, bro.
Yeah, it's not like a range thing.
Yeah, it's close.
It's like a close range thing.
Close range jump, yeah. That holds together. Hello.
I like this background.
Oh shit.
Like a flower parade happening.
Don't distract that. Doing great. Don't stop Ben now. He's gonna be up top all night. I'm just gonna get
him
a
style. Shit. Oh shit!
Brad's not ready to block.
I didn't block this whole game, pal.
This is kind of one of those games where once you get a combo, you can like really keep it going.
Shit!
Oh.
Shit! At least I lost the
Brad.
Yeah, at least you lost to someone.
No. All right, stylish.
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 Best girls. You gotta pick someone you never played. Though.
That's a lot of characters.
No, there's cheating. Noel Vermillion.
Please tell me, what is this dream I'm seeing now? This dream of death.
Edge Queen.
Damn.
All right, who do I want?
All right, somebody I've never played before.
Dude, by the way, Star Trek
she's
is kinda insane.
Cool.
Wait,
who am I? I'm on this side.
From far away.
Bullet? She's too good.
Godfrey Hyde.
Whoa, she's got like a second person with her?
Yeah. I've never played as Makoto.
Squirrel girl.
Who do the people want to see?
That guy's got a persona.
Ben, be Noel Kreis.
You want me to be Noel Kreis?
Yeah.
Is that little boy with his persona?
I've played as Carl before. I have no idea who that character is.
Girls only.
Carl Clover.
What's up?
Who's Platinum? They keep asking for Platinum.
Who is Platinum?
Oh my god.
They want Platinum? I don't know how to play Platinum.
Rachel Alucard.
Oh. The names are really hard to like.
I can't choose. There are too many cool characters.
I saw Platinum for a second, but.
Oh, they want Ian to play Platinum?
Who's Platinum? Where's Platinum?
DLC.
Figuring it out.
No,
oh, there it is. Platinum. Yeah. Okay. Okay. Yeah. She's the lobby. Yeah. Here. You can be Platinum if you want. I don't care. One of us should probably be Platinum.
Who does chat
want
to be Platinum? I'm drawn to these two as well.
Squirrel Girl.
No.
All right. I'll be Squirrel Girl. You be Platinum.
Okay.
All right.
We got to pick our colors, though. Very important.
Oh.
More chipmunk fight.
Dang, these sprites are super good.
Stylish. Simplify control type.
These are good sprites.
What year is this? Platinum the Trinity. 2016.
Dude, look at your dumbass character.
She's the worst.
Alright, when did Alexa pass come out?
Over
20
years ago?
Makoto! I like those witches, those edgelord characters.
Dude, the witch looks... I have no idea. I think the witch might be new to this one.
Today.
Because, like, these were in different previous versions.
Next time, I'm going to play the witch.
9 months.
Oh, your character's cool. What? I like we both chose, like, edgelord. Jesus, you're scantily clad.
That's our first 9 months.
Okay, wait, what are the actual...
How does that work?
It's styled, smash.
Hacks, dude. 9 months. Well done,
man. Oh, my God. Oh, my God, what is happening?
Have you ever stolen anything, Master
B? Snatch the bonus
month. Why am I not, like, actually doing it?
That's a cool
character.
Like, that means... You had to have been subscribed, like, 3 weeks before we launched?
Get out of here!
Get out of here!
What are you doing? What are these buttons you're pushing?
Zoning! This is called zoning.
Yeah,
Jones is pissed.
Don't take that.
Hey, what am I doing? I'm just standing here?
Jones dislikes the game so much that he's actually cooking a stew.
I don't know what my drive button does.
I don't know what a drive button
is.
What? How?
Whoa.
My overhead.
That was something. You just made a funny face.
It's in my head. I've lost.
Wow.
Got my head. Wow. The style.
The
style.
Look at her. She's like poking you. I will defeat you with my love. Yeah.
Yeah. Adding bonus one.
Cool.
Congrats.
Roll the dice, baby.
Get out of here. Come on.
Roll the dice of twins.
You just like want me to stand here and let you win.
Yeah. That's exactly what I want. It's a fighting game.
I have no idea what's going on.
I actually don't understand what I'm doing.
Like, how do I get out of this corner?
My button inputs don't make sense to me.
There you go, baby.
Oh, what is this? What is this?
Bro,
super anime. Oh, it's over.
Mark's leg.
Thumbs up.
Is this? We're deep in the style mode.
Let's
do this, baby.
Are we any better at this?
Yeah, we're getting there.
Style mode.
Ian's mastered it.
Three short minutes.
I like Nine the Phantom too.
Yeah, I'm down to Nine the Phantom or Rachel Alucard.
Shadow. Rachel's so awesome.
I mean, Rachel,
cat ghost too.
Totally looks like a devil finger.
Rachel like has these monsters that she summons. It's really fun.
Are we doing a shadow match?
Yep.
That's right. Whoa, Don's in.
Don't worry to rock, dude.
Stylish mode.
Halloween colors.
Hey, upside down crosses everywhere.
Don
stylish.
Wall.
Yeah.
That's kind of wall. Rachel Alucard. My name is Don Wall. I like the ball.
My name is Don Wall. Mirror match.
Rachel's really good.
I believe you.
Whoa, Yggdrasil seed.
Guys.
Guitar. So 80s. Alright.
Speak fair and think what you like.
Dude, orange.
Here we go.
Who's who?
Here we go.
Never
stop. Wait, I want Domiani.
Get the bats!
Yeah, I'll put a name up for when Domiani's
not. Whoa, what?
I'm the black one.
Yeah, so
he's the orange one.
Staff.
We don't understand what we're doing.
Dude, combos, baby.
Weird anime references? Wait, I thought it was Tuxedo. Oh my god.
Yeah, Black Butler is its own enemy.
Are those traps? What's happening?
We don't know.
Whoa, we don't know what the hell's going on.
It's like I'm walking in concrete.
Yeah, there's just like wind and stuff. Like,
feels like I'm stuck in concrete.
Stylish is fun to play on. I just like to see it. Oh!
DQ!
Oh, DQ!
Oh,
DQ! We're taking you to Dairy
Queen.
Whoa! Frosty.
Get into my nightmares.
Caught me slipping.
Whoa.
Whoa, 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 whoa! Holy crap! Woo! Oh, close!
So close.
Everything that happens
so
makes no sense.
This character makes no sense to me. What is going on?
She looks so light, and I thought it was going to be acrobatic.
I mean, I was like floating in the air, like, I don't understand how, but... Oh boy. Oh my god!
You fell for Don's trap.
I'm going to throw this
frog right into it.
Frog, bad.
I actually don't, like... It feels like buttons just don't do stuff sometimes.
That's a really cool character.
Whoa! How do you do throws? Anyone?
Ah!
Can you do what? Though?
I'm sorry, I don't have a stick. Don't have a stick. Don't have my fight stick.
There you go, Don.
There you go.
Whoa.
He's planting stash.
Oh my god! Oh my god!
You don't need a stick!
And
oh
with
god.
The D-pad! And with the D-pad!
We got a Godfrey Sophie combo.
Dang.
Yo! We got Godfrey in there? God damn it, Don.
Look at that twirl! He's ready for Ian.
Oh,
the
defensive move right there.
Don, do you like understand this game? What's going on here?
I'd say the slight edge Don has is that he's willing to block.
I've been blocking! You don't understand what blocking is.
Got the electric cat.
It came across.
It's gonna come down to the wire.
Stylish combos.
So much style.
Oh, the kicks! Oh, the kicks!
God damn it!
Oh! I won something! Oh, no! I won something! No! I don't understand!
No! That character is really weird.
Don loaded.
Oh, man,
he's
up.
I don't know what I don't understand what I won, but I won.
I got no name.
Yo, you already set up.
So.
I'm playing as 9 next time. She's in my.
I'm gonna soak this up.
Yeah.
Soak it up.
I got downloaded.
Hey, thanks everybody. I couldn't have done it without you.
Pure
yeah.
Silly
look at that.
Silly
joke.
As soon as the character
on
shows up.
All right.
On
wall. All right, there it is.
Yeah.
Damn.
All right.
Sophie?
You're not getting over that.
Too cool.
Okay,
come support
me.
Longest
I think
this someone snuck in
a little crying in
on
one.
Yeah,
I like it.
They're
still double.
I
like it.
Kyle approved.
Kyle approved.
Rust is like
the
basic, like,
blood edge.
Yep.
Okay. How do I change colors?
The blood
edge. How do I get black hair? Yes.
Kyle approved.
What are we doing? Stylish?
I feel like technical
stylish.
Alright.
I mean, if you know how to play.
Random.
Button inputs do things.
Alright.
Yeah.
You ready to bring it up?
Like, I don't even know which button.
Bring it up!
Oh,
that doesn't change.
Hey, Sophie.
Hey, Ragnus.
Oh, that was cold.
Sophie, what are you doing? Just walking through people on the
couch? Alright. Bring him up.
Here we go, baby.
Alright.
Uchiha.
Does the story go into
the...
Uchiha.
What are the buttons in the story?
That's just...
Yeah.
The wheels
are
fixed. There is a pretty intense story.
Yeah, that's right.
Don Biani matchup.
Character-wise? I mean, both BlazBlue and Yoko have intense music, but I would say, like,
Ooh.
Like, Eno plays a fucking, like,
yeah.
Yeah,
There you go, Don.
What a can't be a given name? Are you sure about that?
Animation? What's that?
Damn. Victory! Oh, victory! I have no idea how to play this.
Those are some insane moves from Don right there.
Dariani was just throwing me a bone.
Here we go.
Throwing me a bone.
Here we go. Figure out how to exploit it.
Oh!
Here we go. Yep, zoning.
Give him the cheese.
Yeah, cheese lords. Cheese plate. Sticky cheese, man. Here we go.
Sticky cheese, man.
I'm not out of this.
Oh my god.
Getting
down to
the third round.
What is that
one
in that?
Sharigan activated. I feel good about the third round.
Four and the one? Under their...
Oh. That's... I believe it's like your first.
I got a good feeling about this round.
Hold on. How do you do the burst?
Yeah, I can figure out how to do the burst.
Teach me the burst.
Perfect.
Oh no.
Shotgun.
Wow. Damiani loves doing that to me.
Activated.
Every time I play Damiani, he always lets me win at first. Just a little bit before absolutely crushing me to the ground. Well done.
Feels bad, man.
Who's up?
Jones.
Get him out of here, Jones.
Oh, what's Jones's name?
Cheese be cheese.
We didn't give him a special name when he was up originally, so...
Ooh, this guy's...
Jones should be... He should be the father from Evangelion.
What's that for?
He should be Shinji's father.
Who's Shinji?
That like Tommy and Mercury.
Who's Shinji in the group?
Whoa,
like
they're cool.
Car dealership.
There is no one who's Shinji.
Aurelius and Clover?
Yeah, I want Kyle to be Shinji.
How come sometimes people are two people? What's the deal?
Whoa.
Yeah, what the heck?
Yeah. Ooh.
What is
that? Who's the Zone of the Enders character?
I don't know. Is that really
Jones?
Go for it.
Who is Jones in anime?
No, Jones is the uncle from Persona 4. He's got the same haircut.
Okay.
Dojima Jones, dude. Wow.
Hey, number 11.
What a high honor, dude. Yeah, I'm jealous.
Yeah, dude.
Same haircut.
Wait, do we have all the names saved on there?
No.
No, I just don't remember.
Who am I?
We had Ben Pai for you, so the chat asked.
Okay.
One of my favorite D&D moments.
What?
Who am I?
True wrongs do not make a right.
Kyle is definitely Shinji. Brandon should be Dio.
Who am I?
Yeah, this stage is killer.
Brandon is like a
holy crap.
Oh, you're right. You should be Jonathan Joseph.
Oh,
Joseph! We having a conversation right now? What's happening?
Yeah, what was that like? Is there dialogue?
Stare down, dude.
Build up.
Who's the
game
number
11? Ooh, okay, you got projectiles. Oh, and how do I block?
What's block?
Anybody block? Anybody? Anybody want to tell me block?
Holy crap, this
like,
character.
Would somebody like to tell me the block button? Anybody? Block button? Anybody? Anybody?
You just hold back.
There we go.
Oh, I thought you were like yelling at the game, like trying to block.
It's pretty sad.
Thank you, my sister of pain. Oh no.
You're trying to do something, and they're just like, you can't count on them because they don't know what they're doing.
I really wish Samurai Gun would come on and like
kill him. Oh no, good, dude!
It's close.
Yeah.
Zoning.
Zoning of Enders. Zoning of the Enders.
Zoning of the Enders.
Yeah, did anybody just hear Jones say, thank you, my sister of pain?
Yeah, he just put that out there.
Well, I have this, like, you know.
I'll just let that go.
I got my little sister. I got my little sister of pain. Look, watch. Yeah.
Thank you, my sister of pain.
Here she comes. Wait.
I'm the Edge
Lord. Oh, brutal. Brutal. Yeah. Oh, brutal.
Okay. There we go.
See, there's my sister Finn. There she goes. Thanks, girl. Look at her.
Thanks, girl.
With the big claw hands.
Jones is haunted near all my schools.
Replace.
Replace.
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
All these
so bright and shiny!
Weird. Everybody.
Oh. This is Mike.
Sister of Pain! Wife of Pain.
A wife.
I will show you the wife of mine.
I'll show you my wife of Pain!
Ah, can't get close.
His character is like ranged
master. Get close.
Ranged filth is what this character is.
It's
the
ponytail. Oh,
it's me.
Ranged
Brad. Oh man.
Whoa.
The cycle will continue, maybe.
Mothman.
Mothman.
Mothman. Mothman.
The man to the throne. The Indian Luigi's Mansion. Hello, shall Luigi. Rise up. Defeat the anime school. Harry school or all big school.
I feel like every time.
I'm gonna be
the
Harry Potter.
That
I'll be her. I'll be Harry like. Potter. I'll be Hermione.
Are we doing custom or
Sokka and Mercury?
Technical?
Ooh. How fun, Brad.
What's
I like this.
What's Brad's name?
A technical?
Yeah, technical.
Okay.
What's Brad's name?
Sasuke is my name.
Okay, so and I'm Uchiha. So this will be perfect. Yeah, Sasuke Uchiha.
S-A-S-U-K-E, right?
S-A-S-U-K-E.
Sasuke. My favorite character is Sasuke.
So, I got like, I got like, I got Madara Shadow Clones right now.
Whoa, cool. I do, yeah.
All right.
Wait, I have a ghost though.
You have a oh man, then you got the real ones.
We gotta stop skipping the conversation.
No, we don't. We don't like them. Wait, what? What the hell? I'm walking.
Power cord come out.
Oh, that's so cool. It's like a robot. Oh, we fight together.
Yeah, they like help each other up and stuff. Dang, that's cool.
Oh, that's a tire.
What a cool character, man.
I just turned into a big wheel.
Slave battle robot. I think it might be a
bot.
She's a robot.
Yeah.
No block
blocking? Well,
of course. I'm
always
a robot.
I love
the robot blocks you. Oh my god.
I turned to ice. Whoa, what the?
6 minutes.
Oh, you got me right into it.
I have no idea.
Shadow them love.
Is that her persona?
We want them to be in love. Brad and Johnny have
them. Yes.
Are we Uchiha's?
We're family. You're fake.
Mad point. Ooh. Ooh, nice.
That was intense.
Sasuke beat Itachi there.
I got the sword and everything.
Round one.
Yeah, that was the other way there.
That match.
Brad
won?
Yeah, I wasn't sure.
Nani?
That's sweet.
I just rode on an icicle.
Dang, that's a cool character.
Robot?
Yeah.
Would they coordinate with each other? How do you get anything?
The sparkles that they're like.
What the heck is that?
I don't know.
Stay away from me! Don't come near me! I don't want to fight you!
Falls on.
Trips.
Attention.
Can't break it, dude! It's too, the slap is too OP!
Sparkle!
Dominic is doing
a
cool
shot. Oh, that reach.
Yeah! We're gonna walk over to you and be like, let me heal you now! Magic. Come back to life! Medical jutsu!
The BM, dude, not finished yet.
Medical jutsu.
Sakura charms on.
Dude, look at the thing in the background with the eye.
Yeah.
One more.
Is it a giant robot?
I don't think it's a robot, it's like decomposing.
Actually, the Gendu statue.
Are you trying to. What was that?
Oh, I don't know. Maybe it's a robot. It's
oh, you got me right mid-combo.
Ooh, damn, that rain. Jeez, that rain.
Oh, wow.
Too bad.
Brad's back.
I don't know how to counter the grabs.
Charging. Oh. Get out of the train tracks.
Can't do anything.
Oh, boy.
Uh oh. It's not over yet.
Ooh. Oh, damn. Damn. Yeah.
Get in there, Hubert.
I'm in.
Get in there, Kyle.
Oh.
Take him out, Kyle. What's your name?
Take him out, Kyle.
Take him
out. Cuber, then it's Ben, then
take
him out.
What's Kyle's name on
it?
Hey, what's Kyle?
I want to be one of the Gundam Wing pilots.
No.
Yeah.
What?
What is,
no.
Who's Sandrock?
Kyle
no.
is Frieza.
Who's the Sandrock pilot?
Catra.
Yes. That's me.
You. You are.
He's not
Duo. I know. You are Shikamaru. You are Smug.
Shikamaru is my favorite.
You're gonna be Bullet?
You are Smug.
Yeah, I finally get to be Bullet.
You're Kiba.
Kiba?
Is that a tail or a belt?
Kiba.
Hiro Yui.
Oh man, how do I.
There's another.
I guess it's a belt.
The Bullet's really cool.
Really
yeah,
cool.
Ben, you're saying everyone's really cool.
They are, though.
Oh. They're all really cool. Don't be not.
They are.
Oh, oh shit, who's this guy?
Whoa.
Who's this?
Actually, some of the characters.
I started off with that guy. He's really cool, actually.
Torumi.
He's
oh,
really,
yeah,
really
yeah,
cool.
Yeah. We did see
the world is a few characters.
Ooh, Amuro is a really good pick, actually.
Alright.
Amuro.
Are we going stylish? Okay.
Amuro?
Amuro!
Amuro?
The pilot and mobile suit gun?
So.
Oh, come on, guys. It's like basic shit.
Anime 101.
So I'm the Insom. I'm the.
They make you do.
What was the guy with electrical powers? Game called again,
class.
Made by the Seattle company.
Infamous.
Infamous.
The
yeah,
I'm Infamous. Scripture for his
Infamous
purpose.
2.
This quote.
I'm the second
random.
Son. Okay, we're supposed to not skip this. Okay, Kyle.
Don't skip it. It's all good stuff.
We stare at each other.
Okay, Infamous second son here.
Tiger knee. Oh, little oh. escape. I like your ult.
Man. Okay.
That's I such a cool move. Sense. Dang, that's cool.
Oh. Oh,
no, 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 grab.
Oh.
You singing She Bangs, She Bangs?
Yeah, dude.
Wow.
Yes.
Good
style.
Wow.
Ooh, my jutsu missed.
Oh, like actual grab.
Nice.
Does she transform?
Do you have the second form?
Chat, does she transform?
Do you have a Bankai?
Bankai!
Is your Bankai? Yeah,
okay.
Bleach for days.
Oh.
Oh! You trapped me.
What?
Come on, stop, dude. Stop! Oh! Oh my god! Venom! Damiani!
Oh!
Stop it!
Dom.
I'm telling.
22,
3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
I am, he's doing a combo, bro.
Damiani found the anime within himself. Shit.
There
we go. The combat.
Ooh, the heat.
Nice.
There we go!
That's heat.
Nice. I don't know what that is. But...
Downloaded.
Whoa! Look at that damage!
Downloaded!
Oh my goodness!
I have no idea.
Oh,
oh! What the heck?
Oh! Evil moment!
Huber's in! Huber's in!
I made it.
Huber's in! Stylish, Huber. You gotta pick stylish.
Check.
Tell me, I only wanna be.
Who are you, Huber?
Nappa.
Nappa is such a good pick!
Like Nappa, Huber?
Yep, Nappa know how.
I wanna be this Warframe guy.
Yeah, good pick. Then I'll pick. Have we picked the big witch yet?
No, I'm gonna be the witch.
Okay.
All black.
And we picked Carl Clover yet?
No, pick Carl.
Okay.
I'm Carl.
I'm Carl.
Carl.
Cool.
Wait,
Carl
so there are two people that have Clover as a backup, basically?
Oh, I see. So
oh,
Carl's
is that their son? Maybe?
Carl's got a wife too.
Unless it's their mom.
Whoa, that was cool.
Blue Carl.
The red eyes.
Yeah.
I like the blue.
Blue Carl.
We're all just Carl.
Blue Carl. That's the real Black Butler.
Man, that comeback though.
Oh. Yeah, that was crazy.
Carl has a learning curve.
I have no idea.
You can tech.
Is it, what's the throw button?
I think it's triangle.
Carl is a very
yeah.
bad idea.
Triangle and circle confirmed.
Oh, okay.
Carl! Carl!
I am from Warframe.
Oh, you look sick with all black, dude.
I am Warframe.
Dude, your sword is like already in the light of the screen. That is the most
tryhard thing I've ever seen. The black, dude.
Wait, I am. Get up, little boy. What happened?
That sword is so long.
Yeah, that is
so long.
Welcome to the meta.
Welcome to the meta, boys.
Okay. Okay, we got moves.
Yeah.
My robot assistant left me.
He reminds me of something.
I'm all alone. Come back. Come back to me.
Oh no.
Stop. Stop. Cut. Whoa.
Dude, Gears of War!
So I'm like, Kong!
Oh!
Finish!
Well done, Huber.
Finish!
He's sick, dude. Great. I know he's tryhard, but I think he's awesome.
I am free to play.
Nice dude, giant anime man, murder small boy.
He's just a boy, Huber.
He's like 2,000 year old dragon.
Get him, robot!
Whoa, can
robot,
I
get him!
Use X, use your drive.
X?
Yeah, he can control her with the drive.
Like, okay.
There are buttons.
What?
Confirmed. Confirmed.
And what? Control drive! Her. So, like, you have punches and kicks and stuff, and then your drive is unique to your character.
Oh, that slash!
Hold down X.
That hurts so bad, dude.
Press X.
Okay. That's how, yeah, that's how I turn into a wolf.
Yeah, exactly.
Good combo, dude.
Distortion finish.
What's distortion finish?
Who's up?
I think I'm next.
Blood's up? Oh, it's the dog.
Alright, Blood.
It's
kind of good rotation. Blood hates this game.
Blood hates this game.
They said your character's really hard to use, though.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I didn't. I gotta be honest.
Somebody said it was a bad call.
Alright, I saw something in here.
Ian made me do it because he wants the witch.
Huh? There are a bunch of other characters, Kyle.
You,
Tsubaki Yayoi.
This guy's
yeah,
really
look at that. Military?
Is he, not
Helsing. He's Helsing.
Vampire Hunter D.
Oh, yeah.
Who hasn't been used?
No! Yes. He's the guy from Vampire Hunter D Bloodlines who can't move,
right.
But then astral projects and looks really happy. He's
oh,
that
I know
guy.
Who you're talking
he's
about.
He's that guy.
Name.
Yeah. Who, like, can't do anything, but then he shows up and it's just like, wah! Like, just,
damn.
Just destroys that whole thing.
Azrael, dude.
Big old casino vibes.
Azrael is like
Blood Nagato.
No, wait, he's the guy from Trigun who carries that big cross.
No.
But then it turns out to be a giant gun.
Shino.
Shikamaru.
His glasses.
Kagatsuchi Court.
Whoa! He just killed a guy, man.
Yeah,
psycho. That's so cool.
He owed him money.
I have like a shield with an eye on it.
He wanted some cash. Yo, Blood, do you like this game?
Yeah. Wait, that's a weird little
thing. Who's the Greek woman from Soul Calibur? With a sword and a
oh,
shield?
Oh, Cassandra?
Yeah.
Gee.
I like it. I like a little short sword and a shield. It's probably Sophia.
But air combo.
I legitimately don't know.
I think you dropped a combo there, Huber.
Hit him while he's down.
Whoa.
There we go.
Blood's mashing.
Oh, he's mashing!
He's mashing! He got you in the
oh! Mash!
Is this who you're thinking of? Kyle? Yeah.
Okay, he's got me! Oh, God.
Wow.
I collect my debts.
Blood's coming out hot. Yeah, those kicks. The spells. I think Blood is doing cool spells. What is that? There you go. There you go.
Yeah, get him in the corner.
A lot of getting in the corner in this game.
Yeah.
Oh, Blood's trying to grab you, dude.
Oh,
the leg drop!
My God.
Yeah.
Whoa!
Started
he
up,
made a
right.
Deal with the devil.
He made a deal.
Ripped it out.
I'm up.
Ben is up.
Azrael and Arkham City,
like
Jones.
Ben?
What's up?
Azrael and Arkham City.
Do you have any cool quest line.
Shinji.
Just shows up in places.
I don't want to be. But that is
what is Shinji?
Evangelion.
Okay. Shinji Mikami.
Shinji sucks. Alright,
For Ben, dude, I'm bringing out. Bringing out the big guns.
Tiger?
He's got some good ults.
We've been a lot of the characters that I wanted to play as.
Be Hulk.
Running out.
I like Marvel.
The one we played. Someone's name, one's Marvel.
Oh. Kalgarath just subscribed. You're a subscriber now.
Grove is the name of the astral projection.
What kind of superheroes do you like?
I like Hulk.
I like Marvel.
I like Marvel. Do you like comic books? I like Marvel.
What is this? What are you doing?
Variety is the spice of life.
Do you read graphic novels? The I like Marvel. Rebel
1. Action. Do you know the movies a lot? I like Marvel.
I'm a John Carpenter fan.
Yeah, I was like John Carpenter.
I like John Carpenter. We're beating to it.
I'm Hulk, actually. Dude, you're getting hit with that. That's my mission.
Oh!
I will hit you with that.
The dog in the back. Got him.
Hey, do you buy t-shirts at Target?
Oh, it's super.
I like Marvel.
All right, well, we know actually,
you already have it.
Nope.
Dialed in.
Alright.
Yeah, every character in this game is so cool. Do they use an anime? Is there an anime based off?
There is an anime, BlazBlue.
Yeah, or BlazBlue. Sorry. I'm gonna accept it.
I hit so close!
Oh.
Oh, the stat, dude! Check the tape! Oh, check the tape!
Yes. Oh.
Nice.
Yeah,
keep
zoning.
Yep.
Zone defense.
He knows what you want.
Rebel 2. Action.
Oh, no! Oh my god!
The belly flop!
What?
What a start!
Ben waits for a moment of the block. Oh, oh, projectiles? You were ready? He's hopping over him?
Thursday night. Right? Thursday night.
Friday.
Thursday night.
Kelly
throws a block.
Let's see it.
I'm gonna see it.
I like Marvel.
I like Marvel.
I like Marvel.
I like Marvel.
Let's
see it.
I love it, dude.
I like
Bowser.
Benedict Cumberbatch.
You guys like Kilo? I like Marvel.
I like John Carpenter.
There are two
Benedicts. Benedict Wong.
Yeah,
he's in it?
I like Eggs Benedict.
I love Eggs
Benedict. I don't like
Eggs. Eggs Benedict is my go-to now for
like
breakfast.
Marvel.
Good game, Ben. Didn't have the answer.
He
didn't have
you.
The answer,
didn't
Ben!
Answer.
Didn't have the
answer!
Didn't have the answer!
Jeez!
Is it person's time?
No. Oh! We have one more match.
Me and Don, and then the rotation's over.
Oh, that's a good way to do that. Okay. And then we'll do presents.
Oh, yeah, I see.
Please select
your character. Which? Julia?
Okay.
Or Lane?
So does that mean there's like three characters involved, or is it just her name?
That's just her name.
That's just her name, yeah.
Every space is an equal sign.
Kyle, do you like pop culture?
Oh, okay.
I like Marvel.
I don't know what this came from.
Yo, that young Spider-Man in Civil War? So good.
Yeah.
Like, fresh.
Fresh
real.
And new. Yeah.
Like, real.
Yeah.
That's
relatable.
Star Wars reference?
Oh, Purgatorium, dude.
Yeah.
Wow.
God takes soonest
Purgatorium.
Those he
Purgatorium.
Loves best.
Purgatorium, dude.
God takes soonest those he loves best.
Whoa! Yeah, baby! Nine.
Who are you? You're fun, too.
Yeah, okay.
Ew. Lilith? Lilichi?
Lichy.
Whoa, okay.
The all gut right, punch. That was really cool.
Lichy gives me a Fantasy Star vibe.
Dude, elements.
I got
the elements.
She can, like, plant the... Oh, that's
oh
what
I
you're
came back.
About. Yeah.
Whoa, crazy.
Okay.
not gonna be able to execute my game.
Corey Barlog actually played as Lichy.
Oh my god, name. Your guy is crazy.
So we got the axe inspiration.
Oh, that thing's a problem. Oh, alright. Get out of here with this.
I really like what you're doing, Ben. It's cool stuff.
Yeah,
dude.
I just don't know what it is.
Neither do I.
It's just so much range with everything.
It's like
15.
Fire! He's like blasting out fire and plasma.
Ben's ready. He was storing up his super energy.
He knows how to do a super.
Ian just fell for his plan.
Oh my god, get this fucking platform out of here. What is this?
Angry Chinchilla just subscribed.
Thank you,
you're a subscriber now.
Stop it.
Whoa, Ben.
Ben, stop.
Ben, dude. End it. End it, Ben. Just end it, dude.
Damage.
Wow.
Distortion. If they zone any harder, they'll turn into a WoW expansion.
Then it makes sense. Her name is pronounced like the fruit lychee. Like,
lychee?
Yeah,
oh,
exactly.
That's
not a helpful comparison.
Lychee.
I already don't know how to say that fruit.
How do I block that?
Like, you block the other way?
Yeah. It's lychee.
It's lychee.
Dude, what?
Dance angle resub.
Ben's not playing around anymore.
I'm blocking, and it's like not doing anything.
Ben demands to be respected in the anime realm. He's fighting
down
for his anime pride right now.
Lychee.
I can't get up.
I can't get up.
Why would you need Lychee?
That combo.
Dude, how do I get out of
Lychee?
How do I get out of it?
You gotta wait for it to finish. So why is a long line?
Lychee.
I've heard of Lychee. Christina Lychee.
From people like.
What would Marvel say?
Let's consult Marvel.
Go to the database.
Let me play one more. I'll let you win.
Go to the database.
Oh!
Bayonetta.
Oh,
yes!
On the ground.
Nice.
Test Ben for PEDs. No one gets that good with him.
PEDs.
What's a PED?
Performance enhancing drug.
Oh yeah. Just ask Eric Gagne. He'll tell you all about it.
That's South Park.
Just ask D. Gore there.
Jesus.
South Park with the wire.
Oh my God. Yes.
They just hold on
to
you, dude.
Yeah.
It's
so good. It's so good.
Ben's still in it. Oh. Ben's still in this.
My mom is so tired.
Ben,
your
don't take a break,
is
dude.
So much range.
Don't take a break, dude.
Oh.
Oh.
Ben is pissed.
Wow.
I lost all my anime cards.
Ian's now the
Let's go, Don. Teach me how it is.
Don Tuxedo Mask Casanova.
It's because Ian's going to see Dr.
Wait.
Strange.
Oh, yeah. Final
so
I understand. I have an intrinsic understanding.
All right, Don.
Can I keep the witch?
I like the witch.
She's my favorite.
Keep the witch.
Just know that Don will mirror match.
Don will mirror match.
Yeah.
And then
she's
got
whoa.
That was some sneaky.
Kristen, I can't believe Ben hates anime now.
I'm just playing
now.
The character, man.
Called out. Yeah.
Well, Ben hates
Shots.
Anime now.
Ben hates
That's
anime.
Weird, yeah.
He hates it.
Don's still going for the mirror mode strategy.
Wait,
I only like Michael Bean.
Does Ben hate anime more than Blood hates this game?
No.
No. That's a no.
Straw poll.
No.
Straw poll.
The wheel of fate is turning. Rebel 1.
Boy, what is your all-time favorite fighting game?
Oh, geez.
Number one. I know you hate these questions.
Three, Shaq Fu.
I mean,
I could say the one I probably put the most time into is like Killer Instinct Gold.
Killer Instinct Gold.
Yes.
Oh, I gotta get that. It's okay to like it.
I heard so many buttons. Who won there?
Ben
I
only
did.
Likes Marvel now.
Green Man.
you gotta block more.
Level 2. Action.
Yeah. She's got really cool animations, man.
Oh boy. Oh boy.
Well done, dude.
Yeah. God, looking at the screen when I did that last combo.
You just keep people in the air forever. It's crazy. Where you block.
Press that thing.
I hear you mashing on, I don't like it.
Dude, if Bowser was a boss fight in a Souls game,
Ian,
it would be my dream.
But you have to murder him.
I have no idea what
she's
saying.
He would become one with the light or something. He would like fade away as a spirit.
You need his soul, bro.
Okay, now presents.
Mind the phantom.
His chain ball or something.
And then we keep going?
No, I meant presents.
No, after
presents.
Hey,
hit over that one.
Okay.
Who's it from?
It's from Kanan.
Full screen.
What?
What is?
It's from Kanan Murdock.
Ah.
Oh.
Hey,
everyone. Listen, I'm aware I send you guys too much stuff, but I found a company that would print these for me, and I couldn't resist. One is for Jones, and the other one's for Ian. Aw. I think you'll be able to tell who's who. All
right.
Kaylee. They smell like dye, that's for sure. Oh, boy.
Oh, boy.
Oh, boy.
Oh, boy.
Oh, boy. Yeah, I
can
tell.
Oh, I think I saw these. Oh, boy.
Nice.
That's a Star Wars.
Why don't we sell them?
And that's a Jurassic Park.
The Dang, Jurassic Park's cool. Pretty high, too, though.
See, and it's that. Sophie?
Oh, yeah.
That's so good.
Oh, then who?
I'm actually not sure. What
I'm not sure, too. Because
I'm like, Star Wars is you.
Yeah, yeah, I think
I'm
the Star Wars.
Generally.
But the
but that has your dog on it. You gotta
show it to the camera.
This is so hot.
Sophie off.
I'm putting this on. This is hot.
It's hot.
I can't wear clothes.
Hot item right here. Hot ticket item.
Jones is gonna wear this to Disney Adventure
with
Mega 64.
He'll get sued.
I can't wear clothes until I wash them because it'll make my skin freak out.
Yeah.
But thank you.
Mm. Kaylee!
Kaylee!
Thank you!
Woo. Amazing. Really great.
Oh,
Sophie,
man.
You're on a shirt. You're on a shirt, Sophie.
Smells like new.
And you're strangely
smells like
damp.
An unwashed shirt.
And I love this.
This is imported.
You can so you can tell we've been doing this for a while. Easy Allies. Yes, this is okay to read on stream.
Jotown.
From Jotown.
Jotown!
An import from Jotown.
Gangcap, subscribe for 2 months.
What did you guys get? I missed it.
Shirts!
Dank shirts.
That's a really cool shirt.
Oh. Shirts!
Oh boy.
Oh
boy.
Jotown!
Or Jotown!
And last will and testament, but you know.
Last will and testament.
I'll read all these ahead of time, there's a lot going on here.
Okay.
Dear allies, greeting from the frozen wasteland of the greater Toronto area, A. I hope this package finds you well, and I also hope that Ian is winning whatever game you're playing tonight.
Whoa.
Victory.
Wow.
Freaky.
Wow.
Hi, Jotown.
Good call.
I decided to send over this box because whenever the topics of comics comes up with the allies, it feels like Batman's the only thing that gets discussed. Batman's cool. Batman's
and Marvel.
Fine.
We like Marvel.
We like Marvel.
Yeah, we like Marvel. But I'm more the cinematic stuff, though, than the comic. But I'm hoping these books give you a bit of a taste as to what else is out there. Please feel free to distribute the books however you would like. That being said, I do have some recommendations as to who I think would most like each book.
Wow.
Planetary is a group of superhero-ish people that describe themselves as archaeologists of the impossible.
Let's pull that
Whoa.
Out.
Whoa.
All right.
So I'll show it to camera while
visual,
you talk about it.
Dude, look at these books.
Planetary.
Oh, there's some other stuff here.
Oh, my
no
God.
This is a whole thing
Oh,
here.
My God.
No,
there's all kinds of stuff
it's
happening
exciting.
In this box.
So give me
right
a stack.
Yep.
Planetary.
And plenty of, like,
dude, that is some Canada packaging.
Zigzag
yeah.
paper to make a huge mess.
Does it say sorry in there, too?
Sorry.
Oh,
wow. No spoilers.
Ugh. Oh my God.
What do you mean no spoilers?
This is legit.
I don't
want
to see what else is
oh,
in there.
Oh, gotcha. Okay,
one
so
time.
Here's Planetary.
They save
one
Bucky.
Planetary.
They save Bucky.
Love Marvel. Planetary, okay. An organization intent on discovering the world's secret history. This series is perfect for someone that has a history of reading superhero comics and wants to see what an expertly crafted deconstruction of the genre can look like. Personally, I need Brandon Jones to read this.
Ooh, Planetary goes to
Jones.
Jones.
I'm reading that tonight.
Planetary.
I'm reading that while the podcast exports tonight. Sex Criminals
Whoa.
Has a name that feels wrong to say at first, but it's actually a warm and funny look into modern sexuality and relationships. There's also some time freezing, bank robbing, and maybe some glowing private parts. I really think Ian would dig this book.
I already have it. I already have it, so I'll have
Ooh,
to give it to someone
nice.
Else.
Ooh, nice.
Damiani.
Damiani. Next candidate. Damiani.
Sex criminals. Thank you, Joe Town.
Deadly Class follows a group of teenagers as they enter a high school for assassins.
So bad.
It's kind of like the X-Men if they didn't have powers, were trained to kill people, and did a lot of acid. Brad. I think Brad would have a really good time.
You are right.
Close to Brad.
Incredible Change Bots is a weirdo Transformers parody thing that I think Kyle might like.
Yeah. Oh, that's it. Okay. Yeah, absolutely.
I also have included some of the older comics I've written since a few of the allies have been kind enough to ask how to get
them.
Oh,
Jotown, sick.
So yeah, those will be
13th exceed.
Well, let's show them,
Just subscribe with Twitch Prime.
Thank you.
You're a subscriber now.
Thank you all so much. Easy Allies isn't just videos and streams
Jotown's
to me.
Comic.
I have made actual real friends because of this, and I think it needs to be said how amazing that is. There are some people in the Easy A community that I talk to and play games with every day.
Whoa!
Every day!
Every day!
By the time you get this package, the Kickstarter I'm currently running will likely be finished, but I can say as of now, 2 weeks in, that the amount of allies that have already supported it is humbling. The fact that we have this excellent community of love, respect, and support is amazing, and I feel incredibly lucky to have found a way into it. You're all amazing, each and every one of you. Love and respect, love and respect, love and respect, Joey Donaldson, a.k.a. Jotown.
Jotown!
What are these?
Best Reinhardt in the biz.
Oh, these are for his Kickstarter.
Best Reinhardt NA.
It's going right now.
And his comics, Find the Sky, The Builder, Failed Oasis. Oh, my.
All right.
Basically a copy for each of us. Find the Sky, each of those issues.
Oh, man.
That was
fine. So, yeah, I will take that one. I will take that one. And I'll be out.
The Incredible Change Box.
Yes.
I would like those, too.
Change Box.
Yeah, I'm into this.
Oh, there's another one.
I'm
really
into this big time.
I remember there being, like, some knockoff Transformers that, like, in my cereal box.
You monster! Thank you, Jotown. Look in there. There's nobody there. You're over there! Thank you. All right.
Chinese is coming too, by the way.
Chinese! Next up, I believe, is Michael Damiani.
Michael Damiani.
Uchiha. Michael Uchiha.
Damiani versus Hink.
This might be too much cheese to handle.
Huh?
Cheese versus cheese.
I'm not cheese. I just don't know what I'm doing.
Double cheese
right here. Look, we get it. Iron Man's pretty funny, okay?
Tony Stark's a good character. We get it.
Come in. Get in here.
Do you want to know my secret?
Man, I'm going to go with...
I'm always angry.
I'm always angry.
Yeah, it's like superheroes, but it's funny. There we go.
Down the ramp. It's weird though because it's the 6 months, but it didn't upgrade the badge right away.
Come on, Twitch.
Twitch, upgrade up.
Twitch is having a hard time.
It is.
Can't leave, but you lose.
I know.
People are getting extra points.
Trapped.
Dumb
man don't cheese me to death. It's okay.
Lacking badges.
You gotta pick
three. Wait for you. What are you doing?
We'll go ahead. There we go.
In honor of the comic I just got.
What are we?
You're still you, Lane.
I'm
Arrow Sending. Arrow Sending. You know Pervy Sage? You watch Naruto? Yes. Jiraiya, thank you.
Wait, what was he
doing? I don't know what he's talking about.
Arrow City. I wish I could come to LA and watch anime with Ben and kind of not like it.
Okay, that's it. Okay, I don't know what he's going to be.
Yeah, if that happened, that's what that would become.
Wow,
do
okay.
You dream of death?
Yes.
Uh-oh. That's not good. That's really not good. Ouch, 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 ouch. How do I even, like, get out of this? No, that doesn't work. There's no burst.
Trap.
No, I couldn't do anything. He did it in like a loop combo.
I'm using my
That was Marvel right there. No, I blocked low. I don't know what those are. I guess I have to.
I'm gonna pop
Arnold is over on Guardian Berserk.
Dude.
Yeah!
Oh my goodness.
I told him to read it last week.
Oh, wait, is he starting the manga?
I told him to read it.
Dude, oh that's the way to go.
God. You are not prepared. He's not sleeping tonight.
Nothing will make you more
just watch the Golden Era.
No, no, why do you do it?
Movies are pretty ridiculous.
Nope.
Whoa!
Yanni!
Oh, that's what he
has. He's upset.
That was upset.
He's upset.
Yeah. I don't like seeing him like this.
I know.
Boy,
oh, like
I couldn't
it.
Make it out of.
If post. I play Tommy Yanni next, I'm losing on purpose.
Have you been up in the new era?
Yeah. He's gone twice.
I'm gone twice.
So we went all the way around. So is it?
Yeah.
It's Jones now.
It's Jones. Jones.
Is it Chinese food?
He hates
yeah.
anime.
Okay, I'm up actually. I think I'm up.
Yeah.
Okay. All right. Gotta stay with my queen.
My queen. Release my queen.
Must be nice playing that meta.
Hey, is it
what?
Fine?
I like the character.
Is
yeah.
it okay to spoil the end of The Last Witch Hunter?
What
the hell is The
totally
Last
is.
Witch Hunter?
Isn't that Vin
yeah. Have we been here yet? Amane?
No,
we
Amane's
saw
awesome.
That, right?
Okay. I don't think we've been here.
Yeah, dude.
Yeah,
all the movies,
dude.
You saw that?
Amane is actually...
How bad was it?
It's really good.
Dude, anytime I see a movie with Kyle, it's tough.
Amane...
You saw Chappie with him, though.
Nine.
The yeah, okay.
Cool. Wait, no. Tom, were you with us the last Witch Hunter?
Yeah.
Yeah, and Don yeah. was there. It was fun.
Yeah, it was.
We had a good time.
Yeah.
Not
Chappie. Sell those shirts, Kayla.
That's a roll.
Give me
roll
some.
Colors.
8 months
in a row.
Is
she possessed?
Any Berserk is
good
Berserk. That is not...
Amane Nishiki.
Amane
Nishiki.
Nishiki.
Amane is a dude, apparently?
Amane is
yeah.
a dude!
Yeah.
Whoa!
Dude. Yeah. Amane, new favorite queen.
Rebel, one, action.
Oh.
Now you tell him.
No, there we go. Look,
she's
I can just
far.
Do that. Look at that.
Ian has seen The Handmaiden.
Handmaiden is amazing.
I'm gonna see this week.
Look at this
O-penis.
O-penis.
Look at that. Look at this stance. Pause for a sec. Pause for a sec. Pause for a sec.
I can't.
Pause for a sec.
I'm trying.
This. I'm way into.
Dude,
that
yeah,
stance
yeah,
right there is really cool.
Imagine
yeah.
if she had
VR. Oh, that's funny.
That's basically Kyle's VR thing.
True. I downloaded Carnival Games VR this weekend.
Oh, nice.
That sounds like Wii, like
it
store.
Was like
dude,
but it's
trash.
So good in VR. It's so fun.
Ian, huh. Like fighting games are your genre now.
Yeah, I'm the
one.
I don't like it.
Did you say action?
It is not the
time. What's the cost?
I mean, yeah, we don't just have a cactus. We have a godfrey eat my friend. That's the real
that's trap now.
Yeah, yeah, that's a real trap. That's not a Damiani trap. That's a legit trap.
Dude, I want to
oh, man.
Let's try to find one. Seriously,
low, medium, high. Low, medium, high. Oops, I screwed it up. That was my fault.
Yes.
Yeah,
I think, dude, yeah, I'm pretty sure. I'm pretty sure I have.
And,
yeah.
Jones, you're up.
Oh, my God.
Really? No, 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 no!
I'm starting
no, no,
to
no,
doubt
no,
that
no.
Kyle likes Marvel.
No, 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 no! You have one also, or is that not?
I like Marvel.
It's just two.
I love one of these.
Yeah, definitely, yeah.
Finish Batman VR, nice Crimson Unix. And it's...
I need to, like, go over to your place and play that.
Huber said he was going to, too.
I don't want to impose on you, Kyle, though. I know you're uncomfortable.
I
want
to play Thumper, bring it to my house.
I know you're uncomfortable.
We should just have another VR stream.
Yeah.
Can I spend the night? Can we have a sleepover, Kyle?
We can have a sleepover.
Dude, if you
stream the whole
are
thing.
Down for a sleepover.
No one stop me.
I can
not be allowed to use
I have an air mattress.
Crashing on your couch.
I like this character.
Dude, sleepover at Bossman's?
Oh, Jones is the wolf guy.
Bossman, a sleepover at your house would consist
wolf
of like 3 in the morning, fresh brews.
Yeah, absolutely it would.
I'll sleep kind of like Frank here.
Uh-oh. Go, like, put your hand in warm water.
Yeah. I mean,
yeah,
gotcha.
Oh, God. Oh,
sleepover, dude. Batman's good.
It's getting to the point where I hope you beat me just so I can go pee.
I can't recommend carnival games. Like, honestly, like, if chat's thinking about buying it, don't do it.
There's, like, no way to beat this character. It's ridiculous.
Yeah.
Are you on style?
Your attacks are super fast and they, like, go across the screen.
Yeah, it's ridiculous.
How is this meta?
And it's weird. If you're holding down and
I like this character because I like
you up from beneath.
Yeah.
Like, it's like low, medium, high. Low, medium, high.
But it's,
there we go.
But like, I don't.
There we go.
Whoa!
Free me from this prison of greatness.
Dude,
there's no way to get out of this. Okay, there we go.
That seems to happen every time too. Like, as soon as you feel like you're.
What the fuck?
You taunted.
I taunted accidentally.
Yeah, there we go.
Yes.
So what's super cool about Jones' character is he like half transforms during those combos. Like he just did his arms and he did his head. That was really cool looking.
Nice. Look at her, she's just kind of like, eh. She doesn't die.
Yeah, you're right, she doesn't die.
Yeah.
It's because she's a phantom, bro.
Phantom. Level 3. Lower bits to 100.
Okay.
Damiani, can you lower the bit rate to 100?
Have you tried driving a VR or rig file?
I'm in the dash.
I've heard really scary things about Drive Club, so I didn't bother that it makes you sick.
Dude, they just added like 15 new courses or something, what?
Yeah, basically everything they put in Drive Club.
Dude, this game is like messed up. Okay.
Riggs is very cool. I did the demo of Riggs.
Are you free?
No!
No, I don't think so.
What was the one we saw at the start?
I've heard Falcon is not as good.
It was like something chapter 1 or something. Dude, there's some like heavy story game I saw in this story.
I think I know what you're talking about.
Is this space game?
It's like it's an adventure game, yeah.
Yeah, you got close.
Cool.
You got close, Jones.
Alright.
I make it bleed.
Oh, is that it?
Yeah, that's not it.
My turn. Brad, dude, here he comes.
I'm practicing.
Please select your character.
What I love about Doctor Strange is, you know, it's breaking the Marvel mold. It's so ambitious.
Ambitious.
Let's be Noel Kreis. Are you stylish or technical?
Stylish. I don't understand this game.
Cool.
I don't know nothing.
Ooh, Black Science. Oops, I accidentally hit left and now we're going to the...
You're on to a training stage.
We haven't played it yet. This is like the most hardcore...
Like
this is the hardcore
times.
Stage, dude.
Yeah, no frills.
Rebel.
Whoa, it's got some thrills.
It's Cloud Strife.
It's Noel mixed with Cloud.
That's Kagura.
So I just want to use my sword.
Whoa, somebody in chat told me to be it, so I will.
He's cool.
Oh, cool. Kyle, you monster.
That guy's awesome.
What are you, May, sucks. Right there?
Wait, what am I doing? Like, all these crazy toy weapons.
What? Don't charge up.
Okay.
Right, you got cheese.
The secret to this game is to push left and spam circle.
I just can't figure out what I'm doing because I do push a button, it's like some crazy combo one time and not the other.
Yeah, so this game makes no sense.
That's because we're doing this.
I have no idea what
I'm
doing. Yeah. I actually don't know what the button is.
I like your rocket hammer though, that's cool. Dude,
jeez,
stuck.
There we go. Oh, come on, Brad.
This game is like really way too easy to frame trap people. Or at least in stylish mode.
Yeah.
Stylish mode is like, here, play for me.
We recently go through the basics, and I think we did it really.
True. We tried doing the training and it was like, what is this?
It was like,
it was like,
this is your health bar.
I can't.
Lesson over.
I can't
do anything. Did you not skip lessons?
I don't know. We got answers.
I wasn't in control.
I can't do anything, dude.
Oh, dang it.
Damn it.
No, sword! Attack! Don't pose!
No, die!
It's 1-1.
Is it Huber?
No,
that's it. I beat it.
Oh. No, it's Huber up.
Yep.
Huber's up.
Wow. Yeah. Stylish mode's for nerds.
Cannot be stopped.
Alright, here we go.
Meta versus meta.
He's gonna do the damn sword guy?
Warframe, let's
go. Back to Witch then. I'm going back to Cheater with
Edgelord Warframe.
Cheater versus Cheater.
Oh, damn it, I hit lessons again.
If you turn around, put his sword to his back and say, whatever.
An easy update should be
you have eyeballs on your shoulders.
Stylish mode.
Stylish mode. Super, you have eyeballs on your shoulders.
With the witch, just don't actually know what any of the buttons are. The wheel of fate is
turning. I've got eyeballs on
my meta versus meta. Here we go.
Oh my god, the sword is meta.
Look at that sword. Whoa. Yeah, range.
I'm like a classic anime character. Like,
fire,
please defeat
sword,
me.
Sword wins.
Can't stop him. I can't stop him.
Yeah, oh.
Oh.
What do you even do?
I have no idea!
What are you doing this? It's so good.
Oh, he got it! He got it! He's got it!
Oh, shit.
No.
No!
Yes! Thank you!
Shoulder.
Alright, one to go.
I am the meta.
Oh. There's all kinds of stuff on the bottom of your meter. I don't know what it means.
Neither do I.
There's stock on human side. There's all these stars on Hubers.
Uh-oh.
I got
the meta, dude.
The meta. Meta v meta. Sudden death. Can't be stopped.
Someone didn't get an email?
Oh, I still gotta send mine out. Sorry.
You should send a couple to the... I have some people.
Oh.
Oh, the sword is longer than my fire.
Oh, it doesn't seem to matter.
Yeah.
I keep seeing this, like... This kanji changing on Uber.
Oh!
Nice.
Yeah, you just used a bunch of that. Got a Marva resub.
Nice, Shadow.
Oh! Oh, sorry. That was an accident. My hands are so numb. Thank you.
You're free from the meta.
I have to be so fast. That was fun.
Nice. Well, I'm on that side. Maybe it's just a little bit.
I know that.
But it's true.
All right. Let's see here.
Come, Sophie.
Has everybody been used?
Yeah.
No way.
Well, no.
I don't know if I remember PvP. Oh yeah, I do. Okay. Stylish still?
Yeah. We stylish, bud.
We stylish now. Style boys.
Yeah.
So wait in line.
What the heck did I just do? Wait, did you just counter that?
Oh! Cannot stop Attack on Titan.
Oh. Three.
12. Air combo.
Whoa, what did you turn into Wolverine from Marvel right there? That was some Wolverine Marvel combo.
From Marvel.
That was like this, actually.
Oh, it's bursting on
that.
Hurts.
Oh, Wolverine!
Safe for me.
Come on, Wes.
Humor!
Oh my god!
Yes, wow. Wolverine.
It's Marvel. You said Marvel and I got really excited. So.
Oh, I see. That's a thing I think.
Yeah. Okay, the humor is J1.
Yep. I got
Huber all. I'll tell you what. Look at that scroll!
Half locked right up. Oh, here we go.
Wolverine activated. There we go. I actually got it.
That's
not the back. That's strong now. That's our attempt.
You're not there.
Oh, yeah.
Right? You're playing
me
like a pro. So we always say real D&D.
Real D&D.
Yeah.
It's time to actually play D&D.
Yeah.
Ah. Oh, this knock me up in the air thing every time.
Distortion. You gonna eat blood?
Yeah, I'm gonna eat blood. Well, yeah, I do.
You're going to eat blood?
Am I the only one?
Here, go. Yeah, whose turn is it?
Whose turn?
Go against the computer. It's
my turn, but I'm eating.
Must be nice.
I'll face you, lol.
The meta. We're not allowed to do story for real? We're doing Grim of the Abyss mode.
Go online, dude.
We're doing Grim of the Abyss with the meta.
All right.
Dude, which meta?
Pretty hilarious.
Boy meta?
Welcome.
Mango Sentinel.
See if you can clear every floor of the dungeon. Customize your character? What? What?
This actually
looks
very
much like
Spear Gear.
Level 1.
She's level 1!
Level 1. Action. Can't beat her.
Can't beat her.
Can't beat her.
She's like entry level, the game's like, she's so easy.
Look at her walk away from me.
Yeah, she doesn't care.
Yeah, that was.
Whoa.
Choke.
Whoa, look at that.
Can't beat her. Can't beat her.
She's the meta.
Look at this. What?
Hey, Huber.
Astro Minute. What?
Get good, dude.
Holy shit!
Lose. Go online, Huber.
Some limit break.
Dude, destroyed.
Alright.
What was the big limit break?
Game over! That's it!
That's it! Did you have fun?
Knights of the Round.
Did you enjoy the game?
Please play again.
Man, I could have been watching the papers.
Yeah. I could have watching.
Well, wait, do you like Marvel, dude?
Dude. I'm kind of a nerd. I do like Marvel.
It's okay to like Marvel. I'm really into Marvel, too.
My boyfriend makes fun of me, but yeah.
Ranked match.
Who are we are we making fun of? Like, who are we doing
this
versus?
I don't know anymore. I don't know.
Fun of all
know.
Is this mean-spirited? What are we doing?
I love Marvel.
Isn't everything we do mean-spirited?
I'm not even joking.
Marvel's crushing it.
I left for 10 minutes and came back and everybody liked Marvel on set.
Yeah.
taking the meta online, dude. Let's go.
You slipped into a different reality where we just cover Marvel
dude,
comics.
Huber, I'm so excited for this.
Player.
Shiro Kumakun.
Who are we battling?
What is
Sunny.
Shiro Kumakun.
No, you want a better connection.
Okay.
There you go.
Yes. They don't like our teriyaki.
They're gonna destroy you. Watch, they're the witch.
Connectivity's not met? Here we go. Oh.
Here, make a room.
Here we go. Chew. Chew, let's go.
All about Chew.
Match found.
There we go.
Match found.
Chew's ready to go.
Let's go, Chew.
Here we go.
Let's go, Chew.
Oh, dude, it's really happening.
Let's go, Chew.
Online match?
He's stream sniping.
He's not a lot of good at what you're
stream sniping. Rank measurement. All right, Chew, let's go, dude.
Let's go, Chew.
Not possible.
Chew, can you handle the meta?
You're not ready, Chew.
Let's go, Chew.
Whoa, God, look at him.
Did
Oh, no. Oh, God.
Oh, God. Chew.
No.
Chew. Chew.
Chew, no.
Chew, no.
Dude, this is real.
Chew.
There you go, Huber.
Chew, have mercy.
She canceled it. She's not having any of this.
Chew, dude.
Chew.
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 Chew. There you go!
There you go!
There
we go!
Wake up, Chew! Wake up, Chew!
There we go! There we go!
Cheese it!
Oh my God! The
cheese!
The meta cheese!
Oh!
It's over.
If anyone ever gets to the right of you in this game,
that was
a good match.
Chew!
Subscriber!
Nah, he was nervous.
That was good, yeah.
No fruit snacks for you!
No fruit snacks for you.
It's a really good name. I dig it.
Chew!
Air grab!
Chew!
You were blocked
on my tech.
Let's go, Chew! Let's go, Chew!
He was drawn kanji, he's ready.
Oh!
Oh.
Chew BM! Doesn't even use a sword most of the time.
Chew! Someone's got rematch. Chew!
I want to rematch Chew. All right. All right, Chew. Let's go, bud. All right.
I'm just gonna.
Whoa.
Jen. Chew doesn't want to rematch us.
Yeah.
Let's go, Chew.
Rematch.
Chew's too good for us.
Well, let me rematch.
Lame.
No
salty runbacks.
Yeah.
There's no salty runbacks.
We go up against Raygun.
Raygun.
Level one.
I'll take that for you.
Thank you.
Yeah. Oh, I'm good. It's Raygun. It's deciding whether or not.
Let's go, Raygun.
There we go, Raygun.
He accepts.
Here comes new challenger. Ooh, I'm committed to Huber's character, huh?
That's the easy game mascot.
Oh no. Meta. Just sword him.
I feel like you should get a second match where you get to pick your own character.
Alright, synchronize.
Disappearance. You cannot lose what you never had.
Are you always going to be on the right side?
That's very true.
Yeah, because we're the
right
guest.
Away, like before we get
I think we're going to be on the right. I think we're...
Yeah. Yeah. Let's flip Huber over halfway through the first round.
Hello, Raygun. Do you play this game? Okay. All right. We're both being cautious.
Oh,
she
teleports.
Feeling it?
Yeah. Hey, what is this character? I was that character.
Wait, the other person was a different character last round. Yeah, just like same
it's
color
like
scheme.
Hair. Good lord.
Doing pretty bad, Kyle.
Come on, Raygun.
Doing pretty bad, Kyle.
Oh no.
Countdown.
Kyle doesn't understand the meta. It's okay.
Yes! Broke the perfect. He's pissed.
I wanted a perfect!
That's exactly
that's
right.
Right.
I know that Rin's thinking bad at this game. I wanted a perfect. Batman vs. Superman is actually a good movie.
I've been blocking. What, are you paying attention, bro? No one understands the block.
Oh, it's back.
Yeah.
Have you ever played a fighting game before?
No.
No. Oh,
not for me, no thank you.
Nice cow, nice.
Drop the
combo. Yes, just hit him with the butt of your sword.
You got
get him.
Oh, I got my something.
Do your whatever. Are you playing stylish?
You bet, baby. Yeah, we should put you on Lone Star.
No.
Oh,
I was going to say, what?
I was going to say, we're taking Ian online.
Yeah! Circle!
We'll re-gift your next pile. You're not supposed to get this.
Oh.
You wish, bud. Oh, from the ground?
This guy was just messing with you.
Yeah,
he was toying.
Raygun was good, but he wasn't that good. It wasn't like I'm messing with him.
It wasn't. Sorry,
it wasn't.
I was good enough to tell when a player is messing with him.
This
already got here.
The salt.
That's right. Character select.
Oh, yeah.
No more Hakuma.
Seriously,
it says stylish right there.
Oh wow!
Oh yeah. Wow! Okay.
No excuse.
Wow,
no excuse.
You're even losing.
Play the meta character.
I wonder
play
if it's.
Even
no, I won't play
it. Yeah, we'll save it for you.
Yes, let's see how cheap that is online.
Yeah, they're just good. Yeah, we'll see. We'll let them teach us how to get.
We're gonna
out of
pick
it.
The world ends with you character.
Watch how people beat this character.
Because he's from the world ends with you.
I wonder if you select stylish if it matches you with someone else who has stylish.
Ooh,
that doesn't seem fair.
Teriyaki.
No, it's totally
is it?
Oh, we got demoted.
Lolly Lover. Let's fight him. Damn it.
Oh, failed connection. We got demoted. We were playing level 2 people, now we're playing level 1.
Excellent.
Yeah, try Kaiser Blade.
That's about right.
That's a 3.
Ooh, some people call it a Sling Blade. I call it a Kaiser Blade. Mm-hmm.
I've never seen that.
Chew!
Let's go,
oh
Chew!
Oh my god, is it Chew?
Yeah, you gotta face Chew. Yeah, here we
yes,
go.
Chew!
Chew!
Take him down, Brad.
No style Venge. Mode.
Vengeance. Sage mode activated, Brad.
Edge soda.
Represents
is that the same person Chew was before?
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
Alright, True
same.
He mains.
True's main.
Old
he
gate.
Mains. We're at the old gate.
Halo.
Not possible.
We're in a Halo.
Wow. Oh, I'm super cool. I've got a weird thing.
The Wheel of
a butter bunny?
That's Brad.
This game. Rebel
one. All right.
Yeah, let's make it for Brad.
No,
oh. Yes, Brad! First blood!
First blood, dude. Get those points.
Ooh, ooh. He's got the ice
he
wolf,
has a wolf like Game of Thrones.
Do you like Marvel, though? Game of Thrones? It's Game of Thrones! It's Disney, but it's not Marvel. It's Game of Thrones Marvel.
That's so good.
Hey, Kurt? Is shit. Game of Thrones Marvel?
Kurt? I think so.
Kurt?
Yeah.
Oh, damn.
Kurt understands.
Hey, Kurt?
Shoot you, bro.
Kurt, is Game of Thrones Marvel? It seems like it would be, right?
They never did a Game of Thrones.
Oh god, I can't do anything.
You gotta publish some game.
I can't do shit.
You know what I'm talking about? You gotta publish something. You gotta do it. Because they don't. Because the guy writes it, doesn't.
Because he's really slow.
Shit, I missed the grab.
Because he writes on MS-DOS.
Next year, you're going to.
Dad,
there are no
too
guarantees.
Choose too,
too
good.
Choose
good.
Too good. Too good. I'll go.
Yep.
Ian, your only hope.
All right.
I'm gonna cheese Chew.
I'm gonna wait this longer. Release in August. Mm-hmm. Just
there are Game of Thrones.
Get out of my sight.
I just.
I don't know.
Your
I just feel like that's the way that.
What is this?
That's the way he would end the series.
Discuss.
Right. Like he's killing everyone else. He's just gonna like let himself die. Rather than finish the books.
But that's the ultimate.
Salt for killing off characters' blood.
All right, here we go. Climb the
characters in.
Climb
nine. There we go, baby.
So he like hands off his book to somebody else.
Gotta
to
do my meta.
Next year. Yeah, I believe.
Confirm. Search. Come on, Chew. Nope. No Chew. Come on, Chew. Nope. Come on, Chew.
Just kick it out. That would be kind of the troll. He dies. Everybody has time to grieve, and then the will comes out.
What?
And
yeah,
he's exactly. Supposed to finish the story.
Right.
It's a new challenger!
All yeah, right. Brandon Sanderson will come in and finish it for him in like 2 minutes. Yeah, right. I'm gonna get smoked. I've never
this
seen
like a
that
guy
before.
Yeah, that was sick. Darkrai.
Purgatorian, this is my home field. Oh, home field advantage.
You beat this guy, he's standing with this.
Whoa, so he's level like morphed one. In. Is that a secret character?
Guy beat him.
Oh my god.
Yeah, dude.
Whoa.
Secret character.
Oh my god, no.
Oh,
he's rushing me.
Oh,
he's rushing me.
He's rushing me.
Oh god, I can't do my meta. Oh boy. Oh boy. Nope. 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 Nope.
Oh my god.
Nope.
There we go.
There we go.
There we go.
There we go.
There
we go. Here we go. Here we go.
Here we go.
Oh, yes, dude.
Yes.
Give him pain. Give him pain.
Oh, he got me.
Oh my god.
I'm amazed. I'm amazed.
Second, Ian Hick almost delegitimized fighting game.
Almost.
Get wise to my shit, man. Yeah, he got it. He knows it.
You're making him guess.
He knows it.
This player's so good, he's making me guess where he's gonna throw.
Oh no, no, all he has to do is hit me and then it's over.
First, push on the face button.
Push every button!
Push every button! I need to get my little bush, my little burning bush in there.
Oh,
it's over! It's over! Uh-oh!
The flashy end.
No, it's fine, it's fine.
Well, who's next?
That's a cool character.
I did okay, though, on an online map.
You did okay.
I did okay.
You did okay.
Which means that this character is ridiculous.
Oh, it's just annoying.
All right.
Go back to Naruto. Who's next?
Push every button.
Jones is up.
Did we win?
No.
No. But I heard him.
It was our best performance.
I heard him. Nice. It was our best performance. Nine, I love you. Best girl.
Kurt, is Space Guardians Marvel?
Space Guardians?
Kurt!
Guardians of the Galaxy?
I hate this Marvel meme that we've created.
Kurt!
Yeah, that's Marvel,
hon. Is that Marvel?
That's Marvel, hon. Come, what are you doing over there?
I'm searching for something.
What?
I'm searching for Christmas presents.
Are you getting Christmas presents?
I'm getting Christmas presents.
All right, I'll stay in here then. The football game's over, though. You want to go to Boston Market?
Yeah, just let me take care of this.
All right. You know I like that Guardians of the Galaxy. New challenger. Hun.
Do you like the raccoon?
Yeah, I like Star-Lord, though, too.
What is that? Is that Marvel?
Damn
no,
it.
It's from Guardians of the Galaxy. He's the guy with the goggles. The red goggles.
The Jurassic Park guy?
I don't remember.
He's from Jurassic Park World.
What about the tree?
The tree's
pretty... Oh, no.
Son?
Oh, no.
I thought you were at school.
Bad connection.
Oh, yes, the power of internet.
Oh, this is going to be rad.
Oh, you got an advantage. Yes. An online advantage right here.
Yes. I think we're not the host, though.
Yeah,
we're
the wheel of fate is
turning. Rebel. Oh, Gyro.
All right.
Geo Roboros.
Oh, there we go. This should be super fun.
Oh, we're good. Yeah, we're fine. See, it looks fine.
We're fine.
I'm doing great.
Everything's fine.
Yeah.
Maybe this is what was happening. We were just getting it back in action.
Right? Yeah.
My god, you're just floating in the air.
Ouroboros?
Yeah. Ouroboros.
Geo Ouroboros.
Okay, uh-huh. This guy knows what's going on.
A little bit of that. Yep.
Oh my god.
Let me just. Yep.
Jones is the new meta.
Did you just cast Meteor on that guy?
Okay.
Jones!
Okay.
Jones!
He's the king again!
First online win! This game is broken as hell.
No.
Wait, Jones, go.
Jones lost.
Jones is the guy.
Oh. Never mind.
Yeah.
Jones, I thought Jones was this sweet ass witch lady.
No.
Never mind. Everything is as it should be.
As the
Starman, Rocker Raccoon, Roots, all of them.
There you go.
Come back.
Yes, dude.
Oh.
Whoa!
Little hops that he does. That's fun.
Kiss of death.
Dude, this character is great. Barriers?
Sci-fi.
BlazBlue.
Fantasy Star.
What's the connection there, man?
Oh, jeez.
Any Fantasy Star people?
Oh, no. That's oh, no.
The ranged.
Get him.
Dude, it does look good.
There you go, Jones.
Yes.
Jones.
Keep the pressure
Jones.
On. Keep the pressure on.
Jones.
Yes.
Jones. Ninjitsu.
Get him down. He hasn't seen John Wick. It's okay.
Yeah.
He doesn't know that you have to confirm the kill.
Yeah.
Oh, that was so close.
All right.
Oh, wait, no. Chat's going to see it now. No.
Buckle. Oh, Lord.
I love the meme of, Jason Mo'Brien just subscribed.
Thank you, Jason.
You're a subscriber now.
I like the Amanda emotes when Jones loses.
Just disappointed.
Just saying.
Chew. There's Chew.
Chew! Get Chew! Get Chew!
Oh, sorry!
Get him! Get him!
Chew.
Chew's too fast.
Chew needs to be our rival.
Free points.
Chew needs to be our rival over there.
Free points.
Chew!
Chew, let's go.
You might be on style mode, but that same character. Let's
I'm in technical.
Oh, okay. Yeah, did you change your character?
Yeah.
Okay.
Chew X.
Oh, your gun queen?
X gun queen. Rank measurement for both of us.
What does that mean?
We'll probably rank up.
Ah.
If we win. Symbolic?
Domination.
Symbolic domination.
Dude, this intro is chugging.
Let's chew.
Jones was destined to die.
Is an homage.
I was destined to die.
Dude, that's like from anime, right there, that gun position.
Sugar. Trigun.
Yeah, he does that Trigun.
No.
He does.
He doesn't have two guns.
On the cover.
Yes, he does.
No, he doesn't.
I swear to God he's doing that.
His brother has a gun and he has one.
And he gets two.
God.
He gets both of the guns. Whole point. That's fastest champion.
No, it's not. Nice. Idiot.
Aw, oh, Chew. Nah, too good.
I'm just the kooky blonde guy.
No, that ain't me.
Yes, Ben. I chew, chew, chew.
Yes, Ben. We got a match here.
Uh-oh. This guy's like, how'd this guy suddenly get
killed? There it is.
Uh-oh. Girl. I got you in the X-Eyes.
Chew knows how to grab. Chew knows how to play. Yeah. Chew came to play, baby.
Yeah.
Ben, I like the mix-up.
Yeah, the gun.
He changed his pace. He's being flexible.
Get him! Yas!
Chew, miss lethal. Nice block, Ben!
Wow, waste his super!
No!
He's desperate!
Come on, Ben!
Yes!
He's got
yes!
him!
Yes!
He's nervous!
Yes!
He's
yes!
so nervous!
Chew's nervous!
Chew's so nervous!
He doesn't want to blow it!
Chew's so nervous!
He's backing away!
He's nervous!
He's getting chip!
He's getting chip!
Chip damage!
He's got
By the Dragon of Iowa. Level 2, action. To me, Danny.
Reset.
Yes.
Wow.
Yes.
What's up, Chew?
Oh, shots from above.
We got you, Chew. Oh, we're gonna affect your win-loss ratio, bud?
Are you gonna down-level because of us?
Oh, no, don't get cocky.
Chew's kind of pissed off.
Yeah, Chew's.
We got him on tilt. We got him on tilt.
Like, who did you guys go get?
Yeah.
You guys,
big
you
brother
guys
to come in.
Oh, no.
Uh-oh. Get out of that. That's
uh-oh.
The death corner on the left side of the screen.
No!
Yeah. You cannot get out of the left side of the screen.
Don't panic, Ben.
Don't panic. You got this.
Oh, no.
You can't get out. Don't panic.
Damiani, get up here.
Man!
The left side of the screen is death. Don't panic.
Yeah.
Well, Ben's going for Salty Runback?
No, but I mean, if somebody else wants to play, it's fine.
No.
No, Salty Runback, please.
Salty Runback.
Please.
You believe you can win, man.
Get Chew.
I think there's like a 10%.
We gotta wait for Chew.
Search for Chew. Hunt him down.
Parameters.
Search for Chew.
Nah, just keep
Chew.
Just
search for Chew.
I really want to find Chew. I really want to find Chew.
You gotta find him.
He's got no idea. Oh my god, Candy called him?
Yeah, Candy. Yeah, Candy.
Woo!
Amanda!
Normal Candy.
Some sort of...
Chew. I like them all.
View history, Chew.
Chew!
Will you make the switch?
Do it for Godfrey.
Add to bad player list.
Can you add him to rivals?
Hanging out.
Yeah.
Add to good player list.
Oh, yeah, add him on the good player
list. It's a respectful rivalry.
Yeah.
Is it?
Yeah, this is weird. This is the real.
This is like Trader Joe's candy. I don't want that.
Yeah, Trader Joe's. Trader Joe's. Off brand JoJo's. You got the real candy? Oh, Don's looking at it?
Yeah. He's coming around. There's a lot.
Okay.
Where's Chew?
Chew's dodging you.
He's dodging you.
He took the house as money.
We got one more time for one
match. I can tell that play style.
Who wants this fight?
Just fight.
Just go.
Just
keep finding Chew?
Just find someone.
Find Chew.
Three more searches.
We got 3 minutes.
Three more searches? I'm gonna give it a second. Back out. Ranked match.
Back out.
Search.
Where are you, Chew?
Chew into the bathroom.
We gotta find Chew.
Let's eat a steak after
Chew.
Bigger butter, that's a yikes.
What is this?
Two more times, man.
I don't know, try it.
Alright.
HISS2
was the big green guy, if you want.
Interesting color.
No chew.
What is it?
Lemon.
Oh, great.
Lemon is fresh.
Yeah, that's fine.
Salty rum back then. Take us home.
Chew, find chew.
Take us home.
Find chew.
Chew's gone. Oh, damn. Chew bounced.
Wait, is this a guy in chat? Oh, fuck, it's this guy.
Yeah.
Oh, no.
Yeah. Oh, this two. He beat me.
Yes. He's Meta Man?
This guy's better than Chew, for sure.
I did alright on him.
This guy seems
to be able to get it. He got a few hits in, it's fine.
Yeah.
How good is this guy? Oh, he's seen the credits.
Yeah. Yeah. Look at Chew. We gotta find Chew.
Oh, no, that range.
What am I eating?
Oh, this is nice.
Mountain later. All this too.
Nice. Good burst then.
I don't know his moves.
Fundamentals.
Mind your burst. That's why I'm mind your burst.
Yeah, he's got me in an infinite.
Well, that's kind of
my first question is, has he burst
it? Just stage reminds me of...
Tell me how to burst.
That's what I was thinking too.
Yeah.
You're ready when you know how to burst.
Raise your hand if anyone has bursted.
If we have, I don't know.
You burst. Whoa. This guy's bursting on your head.
Dude.
That was like...
That's like 60%. I can't get out of this.
Oh my. Is he gonna get out of that?
Oh
my
god.
That was 60% right there. Nice burst, Ben. Nice burst, baby.
Ben, dude.
Combo breaker.
Ben.
Yeah, the background.
Jesus Christ.
Oh, Ben.
This is
yeah.
not a good
Ben's
way
to lady just not moving.
I can't.
She's just watching.
She's
just
oh my
she's
god.
She's watching the beatdown.
These terrible monsters are fighting in a train station.
They're in the paper right there.
No.
You've
got
to be
wow.
Find Chew.
That wasn't Chew.
I can feel Chew.
Chew, I feel like I could fight.
I
that
can
guy
feel
I can't
Chew.
Fight.
I can
good
feel
crunch.
His presence.
Some paid DLC character.
I can feel
right
his
there.
Presence.
You want to search for Nine?
I think his character's name is Susan.
I want to find Chew.
You can find Chew. I feel him out there.
I got Magical Girl 19.
Magical Girl 9.
Can you try one more time? He might have leveled up and we can't blame him.
That is probably
that sounds right.
Chew-o.
We made Chew.
Chew-o.
We made Chew. Chew good.
Somebody want one more match?
No.
Search for Chew.
Chew or boss.
Just keep searching for Chew while Brandon does the outro.
Yeah.
Okay.
Wait, what about player list?
Stop
right
there.
Chew.
Yes.
Oh!
Chew.
Friend him.
How do I battle him?
Friend him.
Battle Chew.
Like, can we create a room and invite him?
I want to send a
message to Chew. Get on the
mic with him. Do player match.
Invite your friends. Create room.
Chew, join us.
Chew, join us. Whoa!
Room.
Memory list. Here we go.
Chew.
What's next there? Go back to that bit.
You can't
oh,
just find
go.
Some random.
New player list. Good guys, player list.
Chew.
Can I invite him?
Yeah.
How?
Oh, no.
They do another hour just to get
Chew.
Come on, Chew.
Chew.
Just keep searching for him.
Join our little room, Chew.
Chew for me.
Chew for me.
Chew. Good for Chew.
Can we add Chew
oh,
XDD
Chew.
As our friend?
Yeah, hell yeah.
No, don't. This is Jones' PS4.
Jones
will get it.
Look at our record.
Loose.
That was good.
Right, one more classic yeah. search, Ben. One more.
One more classic search.
All right.
Chew, he knows. He's answering the call.
Come on, Chew.
Please. One gosh. More.
You want to talk about the meetup, too?
Yeah.
Okay.
Keep doing it while he does the outro.
My
I'll do it.
Who owns
Spam
to do.
It.
Full
can. Spam it here.
Hey everybody, we are Easy Allies. There are lots of fun places you can find us. You know, we have our Twitter feed, you know, we have a Facebook page, we have a website. But primarily what we want to tell you at the end of our group stream here on Tuesday nights from 6 to 8 p.m. is that we are a Patreon, we are entirely crowdfunded. We would obviously love financial support if you could send it our way via patreon.com/easyallies. But if you are a new subscriber, if you're just a big BlazBlue fan, you just happen to discover us thanks to this group stream, I recommend, yeah, checking out EasyAllies.com, seeing other videos. Oh. YouTube.com/EasyAllies or EasyAlliesPlays. Amanda's got something to say.
Alexander T just subscribed.
Alexander T knows what's up.
You're a subscriber now.
Where's Raygun?
And we got Troop in the back of the one too. So yeah, if you want
revenge, revenge match.
We also have definitely want to do a shout out to Twitch Prime resubs because you need to manually resub today. Isn't that like the thing?
Wait, no, there's a little grace period, but you need to manually resub.
You have to manually do it. It's not just going to happen automatically. So if you have really subscribed weird. Via Twitch and Twitch Amazon Prime, then please make sure that you have resubbed for this month. Huh. For the new month of October, because it is a new month. I had a pretty slamming October. How about you guys?
Slamming. Oh, yeah. Slamming.
We had a really great month. It was absolutely slamming.
Kyle kind of slammed his tush there a little bit.
Oh.
When?
On Halloween.
When
you did. Yeah. Oh my god.
Slammed his tush.
Multiple people clipped out that tush slam, so you can check that out.
It's a good tush slam.
We're about to shoot the podcast. For example, on Patreon, you can get the podcast on Wednesdays instead of when we normally put it up on our channel to everybody on Fridays. We also have exclusive shows on Patreon, fun little posts that we'll do every now and then that you can only get there, little updates on what we're doing. So encourage you strongly to go to patreon.com/easyallies or just easyallies.com to see the rest of our stuff. For those that do not know, I will be putting up all of the official info on our Twitter page, and I will be making a video where I explain in detail what we're going to be doing at our first official Easy Allies meet and greet. It is going to be on December 2nd. That is the day before PSX begins and the day after the Game Awards. The Game Awards is December 1st. PSX is the 3rd and 4th. On the evening of Friday, December 2nd, from 6 p.m. to 10 p.m., we will be gathering at the Hilton Anaheim, the Avalon Ballroom, Thank your killer, Diego. It's 5 months. That is directly across from PSX. So if you are going to PSX, just try to stay close to there, and you will be close to us. It's also right next to Disneyland.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. And we're only going from 6 to 10 p.m., and that's like on a Friday. I don't know.
So you got 2 hours to get in there.
Yeah, or maybe come by early. I don't know. Might be some Disney going on around there. But it's not at Disneyland. It's just south of Disneyland. It's the convention center. Immediately across from the convention center is both the Marriott and the Hilton. We'll be at the Hilton in the Amazon Ballroom.
Avalon.
The Avalon, sorry. Avalon.
Amazon
Prime Avalon Ballroom.
Mrs. Avalon.
And we will be putting up, obviously, that information on our Twitch page, Twitter page. We'll be telling everybody about that, obviously, leading up in the weeks beforehand. I will be making a video about it. It will go up on our YouTube page. And I will try to get a page made, so you can maybe go to, like, easyallies.com/ meet and greet PSX. And that'll have the info about where we're going to be. And then we will do, what? Well, we have Marvel.
Miss of Avalon Marvel?
We have Marvel.
Ooh. Miss of Avalon.
I've never heard of that.
It's that book.
Miss of Avalon.
Miss of Avalon.
What do you mean? Mrs.
Avalon?
Mist.
I know the question. So I read this book. It's over 1,000 pages.
Is it Marvel?
Not that I know of.
That's a dumb bit we've been doing.
Oh, it's okay. A dumb bit. So, you're in a bit. You're doing fine. You're in a bit. You're doing fine.
Ian, it's going to take us home.
Ian!
So yeah, we stream every Tuesday night. So come by 6 to 8 p.m. Pacific time next week if you want to see a stream. If you want to see Ian just completely dominate?
Yes,
he is dominating.
Just a flamethrower. Ring
on, dude! Ring on,
Damian.
Ring on, we'll spam that a move.
Is this online?
Yes.
Oh, my
gosh.
This is Ray Gun.
Ray Gun is scared.
Revenge back.
Oh, no, Ray Gun. There you go, Ian. I like the aggressiveness.
Dude.
Don't put up with cool poses.
Oh my goodness.
First win?
From Ian.
Is that our first round win? Somebody won a round, right?
No rounds won yet.
Yeah. Oh. This is it. You're winning it now. It's happening now.
Yeah.
Guys, I just
want to
let you know that they decided the
bit
was too dumb for
one of
us.
Yeah.
You're
above the bit. Yeah, it's fine.
Low tier.
What's up, Raygun?
Oh my god.
Practice your combos, dude.
Call him by his correct name, Raygun.
Dude,
That's it. We're
boom!
Done. Nothing past that. We love you, everybody. We're streaming. Wait, who's streaming? Who's streaming? Somebody's streaming? Who's streaming next? Are we out?
First,
we're streaming.
Yeah.
Am I next?
We have like.
Who's next? Ben's next, right?
I'm streaming tomorrow. Yeah.
What are you streaming?
So I'm streaming Monster Hunter Generations with viewers, then I'm doing Owlboy after that.
And then Brad Ellis is doing.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm doing World of Final Fantasy. Then we're doing.
And then we're doing
2K.
WWE. Yeah. 2K.
And I got some backlog stuff I got to stream too. So I might pop in for a sneaky one this week.
Ooh, sneaky stream.
Yeah.
Sneaky.
Well, sneak maybe sneak in some Some Skyrim, maybe? Maybe sneak in some? A little sneaky Skyrim, maybe?
That's pretty sneaky.
You're hungry, man.
I'm just looking for Chew. He's gone. He's better than us now. He's better than us.
We're going to eat some more Chinese food and shit our podcast. We love you, everybody. We'll see you later. Mwah! Have a good night.